Hello and welcome to Skeith's Why the Hell Am I Doing This to Myself? Today, I'm bringing you Painkiller, Black Edition. Now, I don't really know too much about this game. I played through, the first stage of it before. But I don't remember a damn thing. And I think the only reason I bought this game, because the macabre setting behind it, and I think I saw it on some kind of 10 most metal games list, and I'm all about the metal, so let's start. Painkiller. Good for insomnia. No, I don't remember how old this game is either. I really don't. I know it's from, I believe, the 2000s sometime. Maybe early 2000s? Judging by the graphics. But it's getting on close to 2 years since I bought this.
Hopefully the traffic won't be bad. Dinner reservations are at 8.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Oh yeah, this is an early 2000s game, all right.
A great day to celebrate my birthday.
Oh, it's just a little rain. It'll dry. Anyway, we'll be there in no time.
Voice acting is iffy. Graphics are what you'd expect. Painkiller. Oh, he just makes me think of Judas Priest. That is a damn good song.
Here, take this.
What's this?
This is who you have to kill.
Four guys, that's it?
I just have to hunt down these four guys and that's it.
I finally get out of here? I finally get to see her again?
Yes. But it won't be that easy. These four are generals in Lucifer's army. They're extremely powerful and well guarded by their minion hordes.
I can handle them all, but why has it taken this long? What did I do wrong? Ask him what I did. Ask him why he thinks I deserve this.
He didn't say. I was sent to offer you this chance, and that is all. He has his reasons, and he doesn't have to explain them to anyone. Do this, and you will be pure.
I was pure?
So you say. I'm not here to debate. Do this, and you're free to be with your Catherine again. You were chosen because of your abilities. You've managed to survive this long, and that is impressive. This is what has set you apart from the others, and he thinks that you're the only one capable of pulling it off.
Why doesn't he just take care of this? Why can't you do it?
If he gets involved, the assault we're hoping to prevent might be launched prematurely. And of course, we want to avoid that at all costs. We think they're going to attack soon. He wants you to stop them before they are poised to strike. He wants the profile kept low. So you're going to have to move quickly. Kill the generals, and Lucifer's armies will retreat. Either you take this or you don't. If you don't, I can't tell you when we'll speak again. I know you've been here for a while, and I assume you want to leave. Your time has come. Take it or leave it.
Okay.
Good. Do you need weapons?
I've survived this long, haven't I? I know where to get weapons.
Good. This will help. Drink it. It will help you survive. Now keep that scroll. Use it as your guide and destroy everything that moves. You must move quickly. You must kill the generals before they organize for an attack. We shall speak again soon.
The voice acting. So bad. These are not my games. What's this? Hey! Yeah, it was the music of the whole reason. Crap. Oh yeah. Here too. Checkpoint. Hey. No. No. What do you mean? Mm.
Hey, what's up, bud? Get to it. What's this? Better with this game than I thought. But that's not necessarily saying much. Thank you. tired. Yeah, I was not expecting that. Found one secret. What the fuck? A dream complete. Yeah, why not? Just for the sake of this video. Just fucking see how weird this game gets. Hey, I didn't use all my ammo packs. So I might as well just collect everything. Door closing. Oh! Ooh, that sounds badass. This music just tickled my pickle. How did I do that? Did that motherfucker just kill himself? I find that hilarious. Secrets. Okay, I got nothing. nothing up here. Ow! That wasn't very smart. I'm actually hurting pretty bad. In here. Something to shoot. I want to know, where am I keeping all this money I keep finding? Just because I'm curious like that. What was that? Oh. That was everywhere. Whoa, no. Thank you. hardcore music right there. Okay, I was not expecting that. I died. Right into it. Oh yeah. Music greatly helps me justify my purchase of this game. I wonder who they had composing music for this, because this is badass. Hey! No. Oh shit. Back here. I spent a lot of time there. I wouldn't have seen anything there. Come up these stairs. Ow, that looked smart on my end. Hey, look at that. More ammo. Ah. pushed out of faith. Okay. There ain't shit else here. To heal. Jesus, this thing is ragdoll like nothing else. Hey, what the hell is that? Come here. I want that. Damn it. Need all these souls. I died. Alrighty. I believe I will call that all. Yeah, I'll call that it for today. I think I might revisit this for a two-parter thing. Or multi-part, I don't know. But we'll see. Anyways, that is it for today. As always, if you're liking what you see, please hit that subscribe button. It helps us out a lot. Like videos, share them around. We'd appreciate it very much. Now, I don't normally care for first-person shooters of any kind, but for some reason I was actually getting into this one. I think it was just the music, because I was digging it. But I believe I will come back to this. Might finish the game out just for the channel. Who knows, I might pick up the other Painkiller games as well, because I have them too. But on the right, we have my latest Salt and Sanctuary video. And on the left, we have my latest Castlevania The Lacard Chronicles video. I will catch all of you next time here on Ginger Reaper Gaming. This is Skeith Reaper 666, and I will see all of you next time. Have a good day, everybody.